What if I told you imaginary friends are real? And when their kids grow up, they're forgotten.
Are any of them scary?
Worse. Desperate.
Question, why did these kids forget about us in the first place?
Last week, I just started falling apart.
You're sucking the oxygen out of the room.
Honestly, Doc, if this is how it's going to be, I'm just going to wheel myself back and plug in.
We've started the matchmaking agency to help ifs find new kids.
Or we just disappear.
Blue. Happy place, happy place.
Coffee and croissants. Coffee and croissants.
I can help you.
How?
Because I'm a kid.
You are the chosen one.
No. Let's not give her a complex.
Good luck, Short Sack. It's all up to you.
No pressure.
Cook and dagger!
Hope this works. All right, let's find these ifs some kids.
Keith!
What kind of a kid creates an invisible if?
I can find anyone.
Anywhere!
He got him enough.
Thanks for doing this.
Don't poke him in the eye.
Which one?
Yeah, that's gonna grow right back.
Am I disappearing? Oh!
All right, I'm not ready for this.
I need to throw up, or I need a snack. It's one of the two.
Gross.
You have to help them.
Yes, we do.
I'm not gonna ask you again. Put some pants on. You're freaking everyone out.
How'd it go? Oh my God.
Make us partners.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, shall we? Oh.
Keith!
And Mom said too much candy isn't good for your tummy, but I said, oh my God.
Wow, my eyes can taste it.
I'm so sorry.
You don't taste that in your eyeballs?